Hello everyone, I am Suman Rao and I'm representing the beautiful country, India. I'm currently studying Chartered Accountancy and I also do modeling side by side. I'm 21 years old and I've already cleared two levels out of the three of the one of the toughest exams of India. And we are a family of five. I come from a very simple family and none of the family members or anyone from our community has never been exposed to this industry. And I feel so blessed to be able to follow my own dreams. And I'm lucky to have such supportive parents. I have two siblings too, two brothers, and I love the bond we have that we share between us. My Beauty with a Purpose project is called as Pragati, and Pragati means progress, and that's what I want for all the women in my community and all across the world. So I find it very strange that India, being a country where women are marching hand in hand with men, at the same time there are certain communities which are still into existence where women not really have the right to make their own decisions, to have their own life where they can make it their own choices, be it about education or profession, or even when it comes to choosing their own groom, they don't really have a say. And that's what I'm working for, to give them the financial independence by creating employment opportunities where they can use their own skill sets and make such products which can be sold online or at any other place in India, through that, so that they can earn through the same and have a living where they feel confident, they feel strong, and at the same time they feel empowered to make their own decisions and have their own life. So my experience in London has been the most incredible experiences of my life, because as I've mentioned before, none of us in my family or from my community, we have never really had this kind of exposure. In fact, this is my first international visit. I've never been out of India. So this was really special for me because of three things. I had my 21st birthday and I celebrated it during the pageant. And first time out of India, and especially representing your country, like you have never been out of India and now you are with responsibility and with immense pride. And third thing, I have always seen London in most of the Bollywood movies, so I always wanted to visit London. And when they changed it from Thailand to London, I think I was the most happiest person on earth. So I think it's a mixture of feelings that I'm having right now, because the days are going too fast. I feel that now, because we are coming closer to the finale, it's the time is going really fast, and I don't want this to happen because I don't want the pageant to get over. I wish I can stay back here and spend some more time. And also it's the love and care that we share between us is something that I am going to miss, and at the same time cherish. I'm going to cherish it for the rest of my life, and I'm never going to miss these days, because I think I have evolved as a person and has transformed. आप सब लोगों ने अभी तक मुझे बहुत सारा सपोर्ट और बहुत सारा प्यार दिया है. इस सपोर्ट और प्यार को फिनाले तक बना के रखिएगा और आगे भी, क्योंकि फिनाले जो है वो 14 दिसंबर को है और वो लाइव स्ट्रीम होने वाला है. तो प्लीज़ प्लीज़ उस फिनाले को ज़रूर देखिएगा, और आपके सारे सपोर्ट और प्यार के लिए मेरी तरफ से बहुत सारा धन्यवाद. थैंक यू सो मच.